What's good, my K-Squad? Welcome back to another reaction video. If you are new here, hit that subscribe button for daily videos. So today we are getting into some more Martin versus Pam. This is part two. So if you guys haven't already seen part one, it will be in the description down below. So if you guys like Martin, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up and let's go.
Cut the crap and bring your Ike Turner looking ass up on out of here so I can get up out of this hot ass robe and get out of here.
Excuse me. The next time you come, you're gonna have to tie your camel up outside. What I think you should do is go.
Well, what I think you should do is have somebody braid the rest of your nappy hair.
So sweet. I knew you had a heart underneath that hairy chest.
Stool, so you can sit on it while you're waiting in line at the unemployment office, brokey.
You know, if I had a saddle, I'd ride you down there.
Look, Gina, it's a munchkin trick-or-treater. Trick-or-treat, you're a slob. Did you lose another job?
Why you gotta go there, Sounder? Shouldn't you be down at the airport sniffing luggage? Ma'am, please, try not to look directly into the camera, okay? I'm responsible for any damage to the lens.
She looks cute they, there.
Would you prefer to be called Ms. or Mr.?
That depends. Do you prefer Jack or ass?
Huh?
Look, you better watch your step or I'ma shrink you, Martin. Oops, somebody beat me to it, Webster.
Well, as you can see, voodoo women not only curse others, but by looking at her face, they damn sure curse themselves. I can tell by the hair on her forearm. Oh, it's gonna be a full moon.
Say what you got to say. Make it snap because I got to go to the beauty shop.
Well, what time are they putting you on the rack?
I'm out.
I
touched. What's in it for me?
What do you want me to do? Shave your teeth down? Sand off your back? What? What can I do for you?
I take this anymore. Why can't I find at least a half decent man?
Don't you have mirrors at home?
No,
Gina. It ain't a double date. It's just me, you, Tommy, and Mama Duke.
Nothing.
Girl, you shouldn't be carrying this. Nah, let the moving man get that. Let the moving man. Good, though. I want to let you know you look good.
I know.
And your hair looks good. I mean, finally, yeah. What's keeping it on? Velcro? No, not in here, okay? Whatever y'all do in the privacy of Pam's barnyard is your own damn business. Not
Yo,
up in here, it's making me sick.
Leave him alone, baby.
Baby, call animal rights or something. This ain't easy. Well, I'll let you and your mama get reacquainted. I'll just go on back here and feed the billy goat. Come on, Gabby, I think I got a tin can in the kitchen. You want it? You got a wedding to perform this evening?
Oh.
Take your best man with you. And you, Pam, you know damn well you need to be saving your money to get yourself out that kennel. I can't believe you still playing the lottery.
Oh, laugh now, little man. You're gonna be even smaller when I'm looking down at you from my penthouse. Because when I get this money, you ain't getting nothing. Not yet.
So how you doing, Scrappy-Doo?
Scrappy-Doo. Did you hear what he called me? Scrappy-Doo! I love it when you call me Scrappy-Doo.
What? You want me to do another one?
Please do it. Let me do
okay,
it.
Okay,
let me get this.
Another
hair.
One. What you doing here, nappy long stocking? But when I do, I'm going to be sure to invest in you.
Oh, really?
Sure, a fine Clydesdale like you. I'll have you in the Derby in no time. Just bug it, girl. Ride him.
for a while. Why shouldn't I? You know, I better
That's
stop
so
doing
nice
the thing.
You
yeah, but
didn't.
It's for her. It's for her.
No, you didn't. What is this?
A gift certificate good for 1 week at Mr. Maurice's house of body waxing?
What you mean, how could I, Gina? It's Pam. That's well over $2,000 worth of work. Look up under the neck. See if they got the ball.
Some people got it, and some people don't.
Yeah, but that ain't fair, Pam. I mean, you got an advantage. You wearing all them lucky horseshoes.
Now, isn't that a coincidence? You're little, like a jockey. Hey. The truth is, you're being influenced by inch high private eye. Ew, please tell me your mother slapped the doctor.
At least I wasn't the pick of the litter.
You should try cooking dinner for yourself. Oh, no, that's if you can reach the stove. Short boy, RD.
Short boy, RD.
I said it.
Tommy, you better check your pet, all right? If I go to the taser on a fat bam, right on. Movies, I'll drive.
Only if you bring your booster seat so you can see over the wheel, because you ain't going to be driving me.
No, you're going to keep messing with me, Aunt Esther, and I'm going to get in you.
Yeah, for all that money, I hope they make you taller. Napoleon.
Napoleon, huh? Yeah, you do. You do crack yourself up. But I guess you would know about shoes. You fetched enough slippers in your lifetime.
BBCC gonna be there?
Oh, yeah, BBCC gonna be there.
Maybe I will check out your whack little show.
Rudolph, please. You just mad because they won't let you play in any reindeer games. And sitting next to him, I'm sure you all know, Blitzen. Give it up.
And she did have that
too. Coming home to his castle. Tommy, what's happening, bro?
All right.
All right. Beetlejuice. Hey.
You?
Small world, isn't it?
Hey, what's happening? How are you? Girl, did you see me on Soul Beat? Yeah, yeah, how fly can one man be, huh?
Baby, I don't think there's enough room in here for us and Martin's ego. Excuse me.
Well, there's gonna be plenty of room as soon as you shed your winter fur, gentle Ben.
Be gone, am I?
Well, we got to take our food with us, Pam. Everybody can't chase down deer like you, baby. You be up there on that deer. You... Damn, you got it.
These League of Detroit.
Yes, darling.
You're stolen.
Oh, it's a woman's club.
Uh-huh.
Well, how you gonna get in, Pam? Even at the game, I wonder what Pam doing. Well, I told him I don't know. She probably in a river swatting fish just... Ain't nothing about those gaps in your mouth, did it? You need a sign that says next tooth a mile.
At least I'm tall enough to get on all the rides at Disneyland.
That's right, baby. Fair enough.
No!
Okay, guys, so that was my reaction to Martin versus Pam. So, if you guys like Martin and Pam, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. So I really love Martin. Like, that's my favorite show. Well, not now, but it used to be my favorite show growing up. I love that show, and I honestly will watch it now to this day. But it's not on Netflix, so I can't watch it. But I feel like they was always cracking jokes on each other. I feel like Martin definitely had better jokes than Pam. Comment down below, let me know who you think had better jokes. But Martin definitely had better jokes than Pam. And he was always calling her some kind of animal. And then Pam really only jokes about him being short, like, but he would come for her for everything, like her hair, her outfit, her breath, like just everything about her, like her whole existence. But she would pretty much just like come for him and about his height and about him not having a job, which he pretty much had a job for the most part. He ain't no Tommy. What else? I like Tisha. No, that's not Tisha Campbell. Tisha Campbell is Gina. She is. What's her name? I don't remember her name. Trisha Arnold? I think that's what it is. Because she was also in Everybody Hates Chris, and I love her character in both of them. She has more of like a funnier side in Martin, and Everybody Hates Chris, she's more of just like that tough mom, but she's also still funny. So I really like her. I like her in both, and I think they're all really good in whatever they're doing. Well, I mean, I've only really seen three of them, which is Martin. He's obviously in mad movies and mad shows. Tisha Campbell, which is Gina. She was in My Wife and Kids, which I love that show too. And she kind of had like the same character for both of them, which was also really cool. So yeah, comment down below. Let me know who your favorite character is, and let me know what your funniest joke is. And let me know who you think had the better jokes, whether it was Martin or Pam. So I love you, my K-Squad, and I'll talk to you later.